Alright, welcome back to the Let's Play of Mega Man Star Force. I'm sorry it took so long for me to get back to it, but as you can tell, I'm still a little sick. I'm just looking around to find the absent y'all here. But yeah, the reason why I was not actually posting anything new is because I have been sick. This is why I was posting all these videos from my past streams. And as you can tell in my voice right now, I am still a little sick. But unfortunately, I ran out of material, so so I have to get back to recording. Hopefully, excuse me. Where the hell am I going from? Hopefully, I don't. Cough too much. Okay, clearly the absent y'all is nowhere around here. Where is this? Oh, nice. Didn't think I'd find something, but I found something. That's great. Maybe I need to take the bus. Let's go see if the help signal is from Amakan. Then I go back to Ikorid. I have no clue where the help signal is coming from. And that's all I need. All I got, I mean. To go. Nothing's happening right now. Where's the help coming from? From here. Where could Mega be? Hopefully I don't end up wandering around forever. But at the same time, it might be a good thing, because that would mean I won't need to speak too much. Who the fuck is that? Huh. Yeah, I'm not gonna be reading the stuff on the screen. because of my voice. I am sore cough a lot today, anyway. The more I speak, the more I cough. So I won't speak too much. Okay, I guess I go check a courier van. There's nothing in right here. The app signal is still just blinking. Nothing's happening. Well, about Vista Point. Still nodding. That's cool. Oh, what? This guy. Oh. Not at the school. Not Luna. Oops, didn't mean to do that. I already looked earlier. Okay, so maybe it's in the junkyard then. But excuse me. That would have been weird if the signal was coming from my room. Well, there's only one area I haven't looked at yet. So I'm gonna go there now. Not really breaking the waiter. Maybe I should talk to people. Where's that signal coming from? Aha! I think I found it. I'm ready to go anytime. Just touch the button. Finally found it. Can't believe I went everywhere, but of course the last place I go to is the one there. Well, it should be bad. Oh, no, oh dear! It's Mega! And Lyra! And holy shit, all of those. Wait, am I going into a bus rush right now? Ooh, that's a big one. Alright. Oh, only 900. Wait, why didn't my health drop? Why am I at 450? What the hell? I thought it would rise back up. I could have sworn I was at 500. That's lame. Oops. Let's see. $450? What? I know I had 550 earlier, so what happened? Why did I lose health? What did I do that made me lose so much health? Oh, I missed! Oh shit! Alright, perfect. Ah shoot! Good night. Eek. There's only one future for you. Total Annihilation. Long live Planet FM. I change back. Weird, partly. Not too bad. Mega tryhard maltreated me. He did? I was doing just my fine on my own. And these two had to butt in and cause me a headache and a half. Why, I'm shocked. I could have sworn that if it wasn't for us, you wouldn't have lasted as long as you did. What yourself? Now, now, Mega, calm down. You too, Lyra. Sonia, I was wrong. I realized how weak I was, how much of a coward I was by cutting my brother bands, and letting Mega go. Why are you telling me this again? Oh, that's because I cut off my brother bands. That's why I lost health. Okay, now I get it. Alright. I'm going to save here and call it a day. Thank you all for watching, I'll see you next time. I know I did not do much, I did not speak to you much, but as you know, I'm trying still to rest my voice, even to I need to record. See you tomorrow, because yes, I'm only gonna be focusing on only one game for the time being.